commonly asked questions we get here at Discovery Kingdom is how do you teach your animals to do all of these amazing behaviors? Like those of you with children and pets at home, we use positive reinforcement. Our animals, when they do something well, we reinforce them so that they want to do it again. One of the ways we reinforce our dolphins is by using a whistle. Our dolphins know they've given us the behavior we're looking for when they hear that whistle. And now you'll all know it too. Everyone listen closely for that whistle and notice how our dolphins react. Awesome job! How about a round of applause for them? There are also several reasons why we care for our animals the way that we do. Most importantly, it's helped to form strong bonds between our animal care specialist and our dolphins. It's how we can form a trusting and loving relationship. It's also how we can ensure to give our friends the best care possible, and it provides mental stimulation. Just like children, dolphins love to learn. It's fun. Now let's take a moment to watch our dolphins having some fun.
Yes. That's hilarious. Did you get wet, Nikki?
Oh yeah, he looked shut.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's about time we let our newest pod member begin developing her relationship with some of our bottlenose dolphins. Everyone, please welcome Miss McKenna to the stage. All right, McKenna, I'm going to hand you over to animal care specialist Ken.
That's some powerful vocals, isn't it? Making it all the way in the top row. Now he's done an excellent job, so let's give him a little bit of reinforcement. I'm going to hand you that cape in there. Hold it by the tail, wipe off that slimy stuff. Perfect, and then you can toss it right in his mouth. Excellent shot. Now before you go, we're going to say goodbye Liberty style, and we're going to do that with a really cool way. Take a fist and raise it up and drop it down next to your hip. You can say goodbye his own special way. Bye, Liberty. Hold on now, you and I have a tie-in-all problem. Remember that fish we gave him a second ago? Our hands smell a little bit because of it, but there's an easy cure to get rid of that smell. And I'll show you the trick. Put both hands out in front of you, clap your hands together, rub your hands together, a little bit faster, and then wipe them right off on your shirt. There we go, it works every time. I want to give a great round of applause for our volunteers.
Love for these animals translates into something that cannot easily be expressed in words. We now invite you to sit back, relax, and witness the wonder of that beautiful relationship. We'll be right back. That was incredible. How about a big round of applause for animal care specialist Sammy and Adriana, and of course our adorable bottlenose dolphins. Our hope is that by taking this educational journey with us today, that our dolphins have inspired your passion. These animals represent hundreds of thousands of other ocean species, from the tiny seahorse to the enormous blue whale and every size animal in between. When you make choices that help our ocean, you're helping all of our ocean friends. And now, our dolphins are headed your way to thank you for being a part of our pod. Power and agility of some of our other bottlenose dolphins, make sure you head on over to